Hello everyone, myself Ankit Saha and I'm here to deliver a speech on the topic advantages and disadvantages of online classes. So during corona pandemic, normal classes or physical classes cannot be held. So online classes is indeed a safe alternative to physical classes. Online classes have some advantages as well as some disadvantages. Advantages of online classes are: online classes are convenient, that is, students can record and share the content of the classes. They can access to learning material at any time. Online classes give the students flexibility to spend time with friends and family. Online classes bring education from home. Parents may look over the study of their children. Online classes gives the motivation of a student to be self-disciplined. Online classes can be efficient and productive. Teachers may use the tools such as PDFs, videos, etc. in terms of their lesson plans. Students can learn more apart from the textbook. Some disadvantages of online classes are such as online classes gives a sense of isolation, such as online where we all alone during online classes. No one can hear us. Studying alone with a mobile phone or computer as our companion is a terrible experience. Online classes give us more freedom. The freedom which a student gets at the time of online classes can be dangerous if they divert themselves towards social media or other mobile games. Online classes are only study-centered. Online classes don't allow students to build their own character. However, normal classes at school, in which we learn behavior, play and mingle with our friends, help us to build our character. There may be some technical issues. The main factor of online class is internet connectivity. Without internet connectivity of the teacher and the student, there may be a lack of continuity in learning for the child. The financial background of the student's parents also matters. A student from a poor family may not be able to buy the phones or devices required to